Lewis Bloom here in the NHRA studios. I'm joined today by Brad Littlefield of National Dragster. Brad's got a great column, Tuesday Morning Crew Chief. And Brad, what do you got for us this week?
Well, this week the focus is on the other guys, the part-time Top Fuel and Funny Car teams, what's new with them, and who's coming out this year.
What about the Golden Greek?
Yeah, Chris Golden Greek Karamassini. He'll be out here in Gainesville or Charlotte, and his granddaughter, Krista Baldwin, she'll be making her Top Alcohol Dragster debut in Pomona, and Anthony DeCero's McLeod Clutch's sponsored eight-field dragster.
And the Greek will be watching on Fox Sports 1. Some news from Florida about the Richards family, too, right?
Yeah, Dave Richards and the Paul Richards Racing Team are real excited. They bought some new equipment, new car from Tim Wilkerson, some Mustang bodies, a new trailer. Brian and Janie Mahoney are funding their efforts for 10 races, and they plan to race aggressively.
Just like Krista Baldwin, another generational racer. His dad used to race funny car back in the Northeast when I was a kid growing up. And then finally, the Worsham team, the Worsham family, have got a new driver for their Drive Your Car funny car.
Yeah, they've been hammering down this Drive This Car promotion to get people their licenses. And one guy who's going to live his dream is Jim Campbell, a retired first responder, who's going to make his debut in Pomona.
Car that ran four flat last year at Vegas with Paul Lee driving. Don't forget to log on to NHRA.com to read the whole article. And the most important thing, you got to follow Brad on Twitter. What's your Twitter handle?
@LittleBradfield.
He's awesome.